you a little while ago, these leaders that they call leaders, this included Lena Horne, this included Dick Gregory, and this included comedians, comics, trumpet players, baseball players. Show me in the white community where a comedian is a white leader. Show me in the white community where a singer is a white leader, or a dancer or a trumpet player is a white leader. These aren't leaders. These are puppets and clowns that have been set up over the white community and or over the black community by the white community, and have been made celebrities, and usually say exactly what they know that the white man wants to hear.
Junior's repeating the 10th grade for the third time.
Is there anything you can suggest to help him get to the drive-thru?
Can he do OnlyFans? Take off your shoes. Let me see what kind of feet you're working with.
I'll take you to the dark side.
Dear Black Heavenly Father, College Redeemer, if you could just help us.
Son, it's for you.
New phone. Who this?
All black, everything.
At least they ain't got that drug dealing baby under my roof no more.
Man, my mouth ready for some milk right now.
Hopefully everyone's having a spring break. Your spring break is this week, last week. Hopefully it was productive, safe, and hopefully you got, let's see, 2 times 10, 7, at least 14 workouts in during your spring break. And I want to chime in on something that I saw. I saw online, and then I went for a few minutes and I heard Jason Whitlock talk about it. And it's something that's it's so pressing in the black community. The reboot of Good Times as a cartoon. They're using Steph Curry's name to promote that debauchery in the black community so it gets a pass, right? And I know far too long black people have used this term coon and sell out for people who go to Harvard and speak eloquently, and coons that, I mean, for so many various reasons, right? You speak up on black issues like I do, I'm a coon, right? And I'll say this. That trailer for Good Times Reboot, executive produced by Steph Curry, amongst others, is disgusting. And Malcolm X taught us a long time ago about having celebrities as leaders and role models and idols. And, I am 100% all in on mothers and fathers should be the kids' role models, right? You get help from coaches and teachers and pastors and deacons and mothers of the church. At the end of the day, two healthy parents who believe in a child should be your child's role model. And I've embedded that in my children. And Steph Curry is arguably one of the cleanest athletes to date in any sport, right? And I need everyone to go Google that Good Times. Go to YouTube and watch that Good Times debacle. That's how the world is gonna view black people. The real coons are the people who take a check and call debauchery black culture. I have no qualms with Steph Curry. Nothing. I don't hate him. I think he's a hell of a shooter. He's not an idol in my household. He's just a very good basketball player in my household. I think when your child lacks a mother or a father or lacks leadership, they lean on these athletes as leaders and their idols. And they use them idols to do what? To keep a whole entire society mediocre. So I'm making this video more about us as parents than Steph Curry. Steph Curry is just an example to inspire us to be greater parents and be greater leaders. And you say, and a lot of y'all say, Fred, you talk a lot of smack. I do, because I'm literally in the gym right now training just Lincoln. However, I'm in the gym at least 3 hours a day training whoever walks in the gym. So I have the right to talk. I have the currency to talk about what's going on amongst our black children. So we need to challenge Steph Curry. Why would he do this? Why is he misappropriating black culture? I told you, black culture is simple. You add a dance to it, you add a, you know what I mean? Yeah. I'm gonna leave you with this. If I call black women bitches, y'all would hate me. If I call black men niggas, y'all would hate me. If Steph Curry calls black women bitches, y'all call him the greatest shooter alive. Y'all call him a top five basketball player of all time. You spend all your money and buy tickets, right? Black men, you gonna say, you gonna go buy your son a Steph Curry jersey, say you need to shoot like him. You gonna Google Steph Curry on YouTube and say you need to do his shooting workout. But if I call black women bitches, which I don't, if I call black men niggas, I'll be the most hated man alive. Steph Curry ain't put up no money for that. They just use his name as an avenue to get into, to get accepted by the black community. Y'all go ahead and have a great day. I may put the, I may put a snippet at the beginning of this so you guys can see it. But everyone go YouTube the trailer for Good Times Reboot. It's gonna drive you crazy, man. Meanwhile, I'm gonna be in the gym later this evening for 3 hours, training with every kid walks in the gym. Two parents, one parent, no father, no mother, it don't matter. I'm on top of them, giving them the very best of me. Giving them the best of me. Shout out to Anthony Hamilton. I'm gone. Peace.